What is up, you two? It's your boy, 321, Jackman Productions, at you with the reaction to Lute, Life, official music video, man. So, this song came out 5 days ago, and it's doing numbers, bro. It's at 270,000 views, and Lute, this might be a familiar name if y'all fuck with Dreamville and J. Cole, man. So, this dude was on Under the Sun. He had a fire banging verse on that track, man. So yeah, that's a good way to know him. And basically this track's gonna be real lyrical and deep. This is a Dreamville person. This is a person who was on a track with J motherfucking Cole. So without further ado, let's check it all. Life, man. Life official music video, man. Though it's looking like a little movie, dude, so this might be a deep ass inspirational track. Let's check it out.
This is your National County Emergency Broadcasting System.
That was good. That was good. I like that one. That was good. Okay. Ooh, giving me old school vibes. With the mask vibes, though. That looks like Gucci Mane. Aw, shit. That's Lute! That's Lute! Holy shit! Hey. What y'all thinking of it so far, yeah? I was good. Okay, so this is story rap. You have to follow him as he goes along because he ain't leaving you and letting you just find out all the words line after line after he keeps on going. Nah, he's going to the next line, bit. Come on, man. So you have to listen to each line he's spinning a story, real talk. Yeah. Let's go, I like that line, yo. Lute Life, official music video, holy shit. You see the gold teeth? He has like one gold teeth, one regular teeth, one gold? Okay, Lute, okay. Oh, the only person I'm up against is me. I'm hella humble, don't mistake that shit as weak. Them lines hit. Them lines hit, son. You know it. Hey, yeah, inspirational shit right there. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, of course, bro. Like, it's one thing to be saying all this inspirational shit. It's one thing to say all that shit. But if you're not practicing what you preach, bro. It was one music video, bro. What was it? Practice what you preach. It was a music video, bro. If you know, you know, but. Yeah. Sometimes I get crazy, dude. Now he's going on his vocals, on his vibey chorus vibes, on his heavy group vibes. Like, okay, shoddy, okay. Hey, Life, we're going into the next verse, bro. Well, we're in the hook right now, but we're going on to the next verse. Yeah. Okay, shoddy. Yeah. Hey, dude, the analogies, the comparisons he's making, this is poetry. This is good-ass lyricism. This is real rap, man. I'm fucking with it, man. This is This is for old heads, bro. Like, for all the old heads who say that rap's done forever and, like, there's no good rap, y'all are tripping, bro. There's rappers like this, yo. Like, real talk. Yeah. Hey, I like that line again, referencing back to that. If it's me up against myself, who's really my opponent? Yeah. Yeah, he gives you so much imagery, and now he's just going in a different flow, and we're gonna have to play this back. But even with the visuals you have this video, he gives you so much imagery with that poetry that he's writing and that shit that he's spinning. Just from hearing what he's saying. Yeah. Yeah. Yup, you gotta get it how you live it, and it's just how you live in, really, and, like, everywhere is different, and where you're from is really gonna dictate your come-up and, like, what you do in your life. That's facts. Like, where you're from and what everyone does around you, that's real shit, bro. That's real shit. Lute, life, let's check it out. We're getting another verse, though. This is some real rap. Real shit. Yeah, I'll be back in just a minute. Yeah. He's going to the hook and he's coming back with another verse. Damn, they just took off their mask. Sheesh. Hey, I want to go on that, yo. I haven't been on one of those in so long, yo. Okay, rest in peace to Kobe. I see the Kobe jersey in the far left, bro. Rest in peace. And to all the passengers on the helicopter crash. Trayvon Martin. Rest in peace, Trayvon Martin. Okay, Shoddy, let's go. Yeah. Alright, we're not getting another verse, it looks like, but we're gonna get some real deep vibey shit. We got big dog vibes. Dude, I can do the vocals like Shoddy, I'm telling you, bro. Shoddy has the good vocals, but I got the vocals just like her, no doubt. Yeah, can't. Ooh, now we got the violin vibes. We got the orchestra class vibes. Hey, man. Class 2020 stand up. We got the graduation vibes in this picture right now. It is part of life. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Black Lives Matter, yes sir, yes sir, yes sir. Facts, all support for that. If y'all know me, I've made that known in some past videos. Shit's not over, bro. Gotta keep on spitting that shit, and that's good that he had that in the video. So, in memory of the lives that were tragically lost. Beatty's Ford Road, June 2020, Charlotte, North Carolina. Shit. Fuck. Sending condolences, love, and blessings to the family's word. Inspirational shit right there, y'all. It's something you should do. In love and memory of my cousin, Marcus Okoye Withers. Rest in peace, bro. Rest in peace, Marcus, bro. Gone too soon. He was a big dog. Much respect to the big dog. Wow. Rest in peace, bro. So, that was Lute Life at 2D, full screen. Let me know what you thought of it down below. The road to 600, 1K, man. You know what I'm saying? Grind ain't stopping for shit. Let me know what you want in the future. Because these videos ain't going nowhere. More content to come. I'm out.